my dad inside watch TV, and my brother and Ellis, he got a vehicle, and I don't know, he decided to weld the exhaust on his vehicle, and all I nearly could remember is that I was inside, and suddenly I heard my sister-in-law screaming, so I came outside, and when I came outside, she told me that my brother is getting shot, so I hauled off the welder handle from him, and then when I turned him over, and then I just noticed blood come out my mouth, and I tried pump him and blew in my mouth, and try anything I could on the brain to him, but from the minute I noticed blood come out my mouth, I don't know that maybe he's down dead or something really bad happened to him. But we struggled with him really well, and then from there we get a taxi and took him. By the time we want to reach the boat bridge, I didn't feel no pulse on him. So we continue, and by the time we reach the hospital, they put the machine on him to test his pulse and heartbeat, and that he didn't have no pulse or heartbeat. So that's all I can say about it. Man, he was dead already when he reached there.